Hello everyone, this is Dylan Kulosaki here, and welcome to the sequel to the previous game I'm playing, Tony Hawk's Underground. Now this one's actually different from the first one, because as you may have seen, it like throbbing a bit. It's the World Destruction Tour. Oh, what's a World Destruction Tour, you're asking? Well, let me show you by
doing a blended story on normal.
And yes, we're going to the training area first. Now, as we have seen the picture, it's actually the original. From the original game, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. It's the first level in that game. And yes, of course, your boy is shirtless.
Oh yeah.
Skateboarding with your skills. Mother troll. A bunch of Jasons! What is this? Friday the 13th? In a skateboarding game? What's up with that? Oh great, that dingus is back. I don't like him.
What? You're gonna hear would be.
What a baby! Good job.
In case you're wondering why Bam and
that was a good
role tonight, let us enlighten.
World Destruction Tour, around the world sick as hell skating competition.
That's why
Tony and I threw together, and you just
that's why it's different from the first one. Because it's going to be a little bit of a game show.
I'll be the captain of one team.
Like a jackass.
Captain of my team will be. Oh.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Stunts and challenges.
Like that.
Let's not be prepared for that.
Get someone to hose their pants.
Gay!
Woo! And 20 bonus points if you think there's luck in the trunk.
There's gonna be no cameras, no press, no just us working on around the world.
Oh.
Oh, and one more thing. The losing
team.
The entire trip.
Booyah! Oh, the entire trip?
So if everyone's down with the program,
you gotta be kidding me.
Choosing time. Mike V, you're with me.
Good choice, Birdman.
Hop out the four door with the 4-4. It was 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Us, man.
Chilling in the corridor.
Yo,
your dad is 44. And he's still calling man for a draw.
Look at him.
Let him know. When I see him, I'm gonna spin his jaw. The ting goes grrrr. Pack, 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 pack. Skiddy keep pack, pack, pack. And the poop, poop, grrrr. Boom, boom, boom. Ski, do, do, cook, cook, do, doom, doom. Boom, boom.
No, because they're like best friends. Mike, V, and him are like tight. That's what I like.
Do I want the noob? Or do I want
the shirtless noobie?
Wheels of Fury Ryan.
Tarzan.
10-year-old skating madman. No more grinding on wood chippers, huh, Polly?
That's right, baby.
Come
on, Bam, make
it. Who's it gonna be? Me or him? Him or me?
You can't decide between me and a kid in a body cast?
You want some of me? Bring it on, bitch!
I like that.
He's fine.
Kid's got game.
You're number
one. Oh!
These guys suck. You're with me.
Damn.
Ladies, let the first annual World Destruction Tour begin.
My lady, my lady, my lady. Dylan, stop it.
Brush up on your moves,
please. Yep. All right.
Some of the other fellas are also there.
There's Wendy Marlin, our first guy. All right.
Once you're ready to head out, come see me.
All right, guys. So as you saw in the picture from when I was loading, you're probably asking where we are, because we don't know. Yes, Dylan. Enlighten us, please, and thank you. Well, do you remember Tony Hawk's Pro Skater? Oh, you don't? Play the game right now. Play the game right now. And I mean right now. I'll wait. Oh, you have played it. Good for you. And to the, all the Tony Hawk's Pro Skater veterans, this is the first level and the very first Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. Let me show you. That's right, guys. It's the very first level. And the Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. Oh, yeah. Oh, sweet! Oh, first wrap out of the game. Never mind, okay. Oh! And there's Dingus Eric. Being a Dingus as usual, aren't ya? Yeah. Now, you may be thinking, could we get in there? This door, yes we can. We have to talk to Wendy Mullen.
Hey, let's
first.
Start out with some basics. Just Ollie a few times.
Okay. Okay, we can do that. That's easy enough. Ollie one. We have to do three Ollies. Two. Three.
Time to learn some balance.
I need to map out, so don't worry about it. That's easy enough. Let's press X.
Daniel threw the cones.
Alright, so to manual, all you have to do is press up and down really quick to do the manual. Up and down really quick, so that way you have a perfect
hey Rodney,
manual.
Hey Rodney, you need some help schooling this kid? Alright, rookie.
Hold up, Muska. Alright, so to grind, you have to ollie near the rail and then press triangle to grind. Like so. Kabam! Kazam! Alright, so to do no comply, you have to press up and X at the same time. Which I clearly didn't do!
Bonus over the taxi. You're way higher with a bonus.
Okay. Yes, with the bonus, it can actually go higher than the no comply. To activate the bonus, you have to press up and then up and X at the same time. Boneless with no bones.
Now let's try a trick over a gap.
No bones. Yeah, to do tricks like the boneless, no comply, or the kickflip, you have to use one of the director buttons at the same time as the square button or any button. So you have to do it at the exact same time. That way you can nail the trick perfectly. Ah yes, Bob Burnquist is a virtual legend. And he's gonna teach us all about the wonders of these. The one I just went over. Let's work them. Birthdays.
First,
let's talk to Bob.
On this quarter
pipe. Well, Bob.
To lift trick, go straight up the quarter pipe and grind at the top.
Yep, we learned this from Oscar. Thanks, man. Oh, I'm a dingus. Can I lip? Please and thank you. Sorry, Bob. I thought you pretty. I know it. And we did the invert.
Now grind the top of this quarter pipe. Go
I
up
think that's
an
invert.
Grind at the top.
Yep. Yes, we did. But what's the other word?
America, explain!
Yep. Oh yeah. Okay, while you're in the nice air, pull off a melon boat slide. Alright. So like I said before, we'll circle X, square, and triangle. You have to press one of the directional buttons with the button. So that way you can nail each trick clearly. But also, just a fair warning. If you don't do it correctly, you can bail and wipe out. And that is not pretty whatsoever. And I do have the blood on, so you will be seeing blood if I wipe out.
Because our teacher said it would be more dramatic.
Try to land a trick with at least a 360 spin.
Okay, to do the 360, just hold down the direction button while you're performing the trick. And he wants us to do a 360 no-scope. So let's go and do that with the nice dippy.
If you ever want to get out of the half pipe or on top of a quarter pipe,
okay,
just get some air and level out.
Alright, so all I have to do is press the R2 button to get out of the quarter pipe. Alright, now we're gonna do some transferring.
Let's step it up. Transfer from one quarter pipe to the
other. Alright.
Just hit the first quarter pipe at an angle and ollie at the top to make it to the other one.
Alright, so the transfer, like he said, there are two quarter pipes. You have to anchor yourself perfectly on the quarter pipe that is towards the other one, and just transfer over. And that's transfer over. And that's transfer over.
But be sure you don't go halfway or you will wipe out. You have to clearly make it to the other corner pipe to land it.
As so. Okay, I nearly went halfway. Let me just give you a good example of what not to do. Don't do this. Well, okay. Maybe I was wrong about wrapping out then. I need to give them a good example of what not to do. Let's see here. See? That's not a good example right there. It's hard to, like, wipe out on these, because these are, like, the beginning ramps. What we need to do is talk to Chad about
hey,
sticker snapping. Jacksepticeye does all the time in his vids. Let's do some Jacksepticeye moves. Oh yeah, let's animate this place up, son.
Get up, yeah.
Nice. And let's end it by going over here and stepping the wall. Oh, okay, I see. We need to do one more. Okay, we can go here.
If you ever get bored learning this stuff, take a break and see if you can beat the high score.
Let's do that, actually. We need to skate this area first. Because this is the original area of the very first level and the next pro skater. Now, we're gonna go over there next. But here's the thing. In the original Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, you can't do that. You can't make it over there, but in this one you can. Which is what I like about this game, to be honest. Anyways, I'm gonna run over to this. Put up a nice combo for all of y'all. And this time, just getting this like it's the original game all over again. And I have the game, so I might play that. But like, probably as like, first ever video. Okay, I need speed. Okay. Alright. I thought I could make that dance. Oh yeah, I think I covered on everything. Let me just go here, here.
Have you ever had a dream that?
3 hours later.
Okay, that happened. Let's see what we did. How many we did, actually? I'm gonna put DKS, so that way it's 3. And there's only room for 3 anyways. Alright, so D... K, not the monkey. Don't get me mixed up with them. Alright? And S. DKS. I see the man! No! No! I just realized something. It went with DKS. It didn't come out wrong! I put a DK. DK. Let's put DK. Yes, I'd like to save. I just realized if I put DKS, it'll come out with a different word. Different words from Dylan. And now we can come up with our name. And you know my name, guys. You know my name. It's Dylan Kurosaki. Heroes of Tony Hawk's Underground 2. I said first everywhere on this keyboard. This would take a minute, guys. I'm really sorry. I'm nearly done, though. I want to make sure I spelled it correctly, too. Alright, we have saved our game. And we made it first. Nice, nice. You too.
Hey
man,
glad you're on our team.
You too, okay, machine. Oh, me too, Mike. Me too.
Check
you know
this
like
out.
Them, I like
this
you guys
section
too.
Of wall is cracked and ready to be broken. All you need to do is sticker slap it. Grind
okay
the top of this quarter pipe towards the wall.
Can I accept
the
kayak?
Wall,
yeah.
Jump and sticker slap it.
Yep. The good old slap to get you through the day. The good old slap to go through the wall. A good old slap to get to the other side. Alright, so in the original game, you could not make it to this area. But in this one, you can. So we finally get to see the other side.
Cool. Since you're over there, open the door for us. You see that big bright red button? Walk right over it to activate it.
Alright, now I have another demand. Ah! Nice, nice. We made it to the other side. About time. I don't want to run back. Time. I don't want to run back. Okay. So this is the other side. I'm going to do a quick combo for you, y'all. Before I continue. Okay, I need to stay on the side. Okay, well, that failed. Sorry about that. But that's this area. Oh, bam, I get it. I'm coming.
Now it's time to master the wall. When you're in a wall ride,
yeah, I'm here.
To get more height.
Ooh, I already like the movie.
Try it.
I would want this anyway.
First wall at an angle, Ollie and wall ride. Then at the top of the wall ride, Wally.
Okay.
Let's make it fun. Grind that rail up there after the Wally.
All right. So if you guys got confused on what he was trying to say, basically, when you're headed to a wall, Ollie, and then press the triangle to do the wall ride. And then, to do the Wally, do the exact same thing, head to the wall, press X to Ollie. Yeah, I don't want to make it sound too confusing. Basically, head to the wall, Ollie, press triangle. And then press X again to jump off the wall. That's called a Wally. Alright, come on this way and talk to
Eric. Time for that fat ass to go on
Carsten.
Hit him with these tomatoes. Pick him up, just go near
Eric,
the
Carsten. Are you serious? I think you hit this guy. Oh, I'm sorry. And the side. I feel bad. Ooh, in the face. Ow.
Come on.
I feel bad. Ooh. Nuts! I screw with the nuts! Oh, I feel bad! I'm sorry, Phil! Oh, but remember, here's the thing, remember, I actually find that funny. I think I am not sure. Anyways, let's continue. Let's do one more combo before we continue. Actually, because yo, this is just sick. Here we go.
Well, that is a good example of what I can do. Okay.
This game is a lot of fun to play, actually. I have lots of fun playing this. Alright. I'm gonna learn about the caveman. With the sticks.
All right, time to get off.
But
your board.
This is a trick. Okay.
When off your board, you can quickly jump back into skating. Us old schoolers call this a caveman.
And I wonder why. I really wonder why they call it the caveman, to be honest. Because you know who cavemen are. I don't want to do that. I'm sorry. There's one. Now let's go up here and do it. Two. I'm actually gonna go in here. Up here. Where should we do the key? Actually. Yeah. I wanna do it from up here. And here's man.
Now let's learn to climb walls and ledges.
Really? How about we don't? We know how to do that. That's the easiest thing in the world.
Great big shot.
Please. Alright.
This last crate is going to require a double jump.
Oh, and that's the easiest thing in the world. One and two. Why? Go try that again. It's really trigger, then I'm doing that.
Now you'll need to do a jump and hang.
Then, get a running start. It was a fluent. Yeah, that's real.
Top of the box when you fall next to it.
Okay, but that was kind of weird though. It should have worked. Alright. So, we have to follow Mike, apparently.
See that ladder? Walk into it to climb.
Okay, dude. Jeez. We're not snipping. It's not Z's. It's Z's.
These nuts.
Walk slowly up the
stairs. Alright.
You'll automatically hang from it when you fall.
I hope you don't.
Shimmy over to this opening, tough guy.
Jeez. Okay, Mr. Tough Guy, jeez. You're tough too. You're very tough.
Mr. Time Mike. For an acid drop. Mike V style.
You know it, Mike. Yeah, I know it,
Mike.
Skate to the edge,
ollie, and bombs away.
Yeah.
That's good. Nice. Good bomb. I need to see if I'm recorded. Sorry, my screen got all bright. Alright. Mike V stuff, boy. Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Over there! Okay, caveman
now.
Now
it's time for your first combo.
Over to Chad.
First, go up in that quarter pipe and grind on top of it.
I didn't say mustard, that's why I did that. I'm sorry. Chad. That move reminds me. I was in a combo since the demo just started by you. And you say this is our first? It's Fox. Okay, it started our first combo. We already did a lot of combos. Already! It's not even that sign.
Then, at the end of the quarter pipe, jump off and grind that rail.
Alright.
And finally,
and
at the
one.
End of the rail, jump off and grind this quarter pipe.
Alright. Here and here.
Alright, time
oh,
for
yeah,
the
that's
jump.
How we do.
First, go up this quarter pipe and grind the top of it.
Alright, side jumping. Alright.
And then side jump.
I hear an airplane. Was that in the original? Hold up, what's the helicopter in the original one? I don't remember that.
Then side jump right to grind on top of this quarter pipe.
Alright. Now I'm a side jump. Oh yeah. Okay, yeah, I was wrong about that back then.
What you say?
Oh, there's our goal. Muska. Oh, yeah.
Hey,
spray painting.
And tag them. Make them look
that's
fresh.
A good mechanic in
there
this.
Are five tag
and
spots
it's new.
Just like these. Find them and tag them.
So, there's a new mechanic. We get spray paint in this game. And I really like that mechanic. It's a new mechanic they put in. And I like that. And there's our logo, guys. Stars. We're gonna get a name out there. So everyone knows who we are. We're the League of Stars. And if you guys want, when you're at school, be sure you mention our community to them. So that way, we can get more people on the channel and more people to share the love and I can see the love back. And it's up to you guys, though. It is up to you. Basically. And if you guys want to, I would really appreciate that. And
hey,
the last one.
Get your ass back up there and tag that poster. Just hang from...
Sad. We get it! Jeez! Okay, I'm not thinking go from over here. Alright, then up here. Because we need to take that billboard. We have the dog in the hall. Good, I didn't worry about that. Oh yeah! On the highway! On the highway! Ah! I keep it doing the Madonna! Gonna get Vogue! Where is this dude? Bam! Are you here? Oh, you in here? Hi, how you doing?
All right, you little jerk. Do a spine.
Is that your home?
The fun box and into the pool.
Oh. All right, lucky. Lucky the pool is empty. Not like the pool that is beside it. All right. Press R2 to spine transfer. You also you can also do tricks while you're doing it too.
And hip transfer.
All right. Now, just like the transfer, when you're seeing quarter pipes that are like this one, when you go at the angle, press R2 to hip transfer. At a perfect angle like so. Oh yeah, that's the way we do up in this mug! Really? Really? Okay, I was knocking boards. Can't find the next goal. And I wrapped out. Is it out here? Yeah, it's out here. Time master.
For 10 seconds.
I learned the easiest thing in the world. This is kind of like Rock Charles in the first game, but with a forklift. May I lift your spirits. See, easiest thing in the world, son. No need to teach us that. Grab it. Grab your boys. Hang 10, boys and girls. I'll sack tap it. Oh yeah. Dylan! Do a trick! Normally, please. Oh, is it Bob now? It's Bob. Hey, Bob, how's it going, dude?
Right, now, let's check your skills. If you do a vert wall plant up a quarter pipe right next to a wall, it will give you an extra boost.
Okay, that's useful. Okay. Can I again on this wall? Hello!
Hello!
Let me hear. Are you from here? I hope I hit Eric in the balls! Because seriously, don't like Eric Sparrow. I mean, when I hit him in the balls. Oh, come on! Why can I not do it? Are you from here? Okay, Dylan, calm the pick down.
Stop it.
I think there's a town there, man. Oh, there we go. One there. And one more. Are you for real? Come on. Imagine recording. Yes. Sorry, I was just taking a recording. Maybe here. There we go! Latest video. Oh, hi ma'am, how you doing?
Alright, Dirtbag.
I didn't see you, dude, I'm sorry! Alright, I deserve that.
Pipe and do a grab move. On your way down, do a revert when you hit the quarter pipe. After that, go into a manual.
That's a real combo, yeah. Yeah, that's a real combo, alright. Let's do that. Alright. Sorry! I feel bad. Oh, sorry!
Right on. Did you notice how that...
Alright, I get it.
You did that combo?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Good. Now, the more tricks you do, the faster the meter fills up. Once the meter's full, you can perform special...
Now, that's a important thing.
...a lot more points.
Trust me. That's why you get more points by doing special tricks.
Fill up the special meter, then do a McTwist.
That's why. Yeah, he remembers that we did it the first game. Kudos, dude. Alright, we have to perform tricks, but quickly. So that we don't fail the big tricks.
Hell yeah, do a backflip while you're in the
Good, air. Thank you. Alright, we're going to transfer these. I'm going to go from over here. Really? Really now? There's a time limit for these ones. Oh! Nearly. Aye. Ah! Backflip it!
Not bad. Now
nice.
Do a roll.
Alright, rolling. You see me rolling. Ah! There we go! Do a barrel roll, South Fox. We Star Fox that. Now we have to talk to Tony. My main man. What's up, Tony? My man, how you doing?
I want you to try one thing before we leave. Get special, then enter a combo.
Alright.
If you start the combo, you can get focus control.
And that is insane. I love that. This is really useful for doing combos. So that way you don't wipe out at all. And land it. Let's head out to Boston. You see, that ball is busting. Okay, I'll stop.
Brutal road trip.
Gas station burrito, first level.
Van crammed with dudes.
Done.
Nothing like a 90 mile an hour Dutch oven. So you ready to get rolling?
Okay.
Stuff that'll rack us up some serious.
Swear to guys. Alright. Just gonna skip all this.
Come and see me when you're ready to move on.
Alright. They're gonna choose Bob. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed that. And if you want to see more Tony Hawk's Underground 2, let me know by hitting me up on Twitter and ask for blasting that like button and keep relaxing, and don't stop believing. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And most of all, I love all of you.